Hey, it's cold out here. It's cold out here. Break out the coats. Marcus Conte, former sanitation enforcement agent for the city of New York. Popping back in, reporting. So, delay. That's the game, right? DSNY, that's your game. Delay. It's fun if it would work, you know, but just delay. It seems like the delay is working to my advantage, right? Let's get stronger, right? So anyway, I wanted to, and it's also the topic of this video, which is opening up cans of worms, okay? So, I want to recap as well. So, there is an illegal 10-ticket quota, right? DSNY enforcement has had a 10-ticket quota for years and years and years, probably about 30 years. Confirmed. Check. How do we confirm it? Recordings, testimony, paper trail. Indisputable, ABC reporting, crowdsource the truth reporting. Conte, 60 videos of reporting. Testimony, evidence, and the retaliation, of course, confirmed retaliation, fake write-ups, recordings of supervisors following orders, forcing people to sign. You'll put the gun to their head and sign or shoot you. Evidence of direct and indirect discrimination. We've got actual racial slurs and a whole litany of indirect discrimination. We saw where it comes from. See, it comes from the top. We looked at a couple of commissioners of the city and the state, and there's this anti-white thing going on, right? Confirmed. It's all confirmed. What haven't we confirmed? A couple of working theories. Actually, one is not a working theory anymore. Evidence. Now, I told you I put a video up a few days ago. Like, I couldn't figure it out. Like, it's all in organized crime, I'm calling it organized crime. In organized crime, like some of these city agencies, the one we're talking about, that the organizers don't give you anything, right? Right? That's how the mob works. The mob doesn't give you anything. The mob doesn't say, "Oh, here's some money. Thank you very much." The mob says, "We're going to give you cover. Right? We're going to give you cover. We're going to give you the cover you need to do your dirty work." Cover. Right, but what is the dirty work? See, I'm no fool. No one thinks that the Department of Sanitation has a 10-ticket quota and that ticket money somehow lands in the pockets of supervisors, although there is speculation that it does funnel back to politicians. There is no confirmation of that. That's just speculation. Conjecture. I wouldn't go there. But there is motive. Right? When an organization is generating $20, $30 million. Uh-oh, there's a helicopter. They're coming for you. Is that them coming for you? I think they're coming for you. Where you going? They're coming for you. But there is motive. There is motive. Motive when there's millions and millions of dollars in ticket revenue, right? Right? How do people... What kind of cover? We're going to get you those 10 tickets a day. We're gonna yell and scream, and we're going to oppress our people and use discrimination and racism and fake write-ups and whatever we could do. We're going to get those... We get those motherfuckers to write 10 tickets. That's what we're going to do. Right? And then they do it. So what's in it for me? What do I get out of it? Right? What do I get out of it? What are you gonna do for me? Right? Other than just keep my job, which, yeah, okay. What are you gonna do for me? Right? You talk about ghost. Right? What's a ghost? Ghost employee. Gotcha, man. Gotcha. Okay, so we'll go more into that. But my point is that all this delay, your delay is only, Conte gate is only getting stronger, right? You look like I'm getting tired. No, I'm getting my chops up, right? You forced me to become a lawyer. You forced me to become a videographer. You forced me to become an investigative journalist. What next? Now you're gonna force me to be judge and jury and everything else and accountant. Wow, accountant. Oh, that's next. Crunch those numbers and they don't add up. Who's this person? Who's that person? They shit don't add up. How far does it go? I don't know. We'll find out. You know, working theory. I know people say, Conte, you're taking this too lightly. You seem to be jokingly destroying people's careers and futures. And that's true. You know, they say, you're gonna stop? Stop doing it? You're like, want my answer? Hell no. I'll say it again. Hell no. Why? Because I'm the American citizen. I'm the guy standing up for himself, standing up for his rights, was wronged, but standing up for himself, right? So I'm vindicated there. Now, if people are fearful, and I understand that, if you're fearful of your job and your existence and the longevity of your career, you should be. There is a preponderance of evidence on the table that the DSNY and the City of New York no longer need your division enforcement. Your function was to write tickets, right? That was your function. Now you can't do it anymore because you lied. Oh, there's no quota. That's not what we do. We do something else. Really? What else do you do? What else do you do? Stop the bullshit, okay? There is nothing else except tickets. And now the city's got you by the testicles, right? Because they don't need you, really. It's a business, right? It's a business. What's in it for them? They don't get anything out of it. The ticket quota, there's no ticket quota. Just give us the tickets. Give us the money. Right? So now that's over. That's over, right? So now what? So, you know, and why CWA 1182? Why the sudden switch to LEEBA? LEEBA! It's not even a union. It's one guy in an office. Right? No voting, no nothing. Come on. What are we, stupid? What am I, stupid? Hey, don't affect me. Your guy's already fired me, right? But anyway, so can of worms. Get on the phone. This is how you know how it works. Right? You get on the phone. Stipulation. You make a stipulation. Right? With your lawyers. Gang of lawyers. Gang of corporate counsel. Get them on the phone. Call off the dogs.